We are here today to close our awesome INTRA MUN 2.0. We had many debates on countries regarding cancer, nuclear weapons, and terrorism. We have come to a place where, at the end, we have to give out the winners, but we would like to say everyone's active participation has given us deep pleasure. A huge round of applause to all the delegates of Delegates. We are going to start with WHO, where the Vice Chair, Manav Ranam, and Moderator Leka. I request you also to give away the certificates. For commendable, for verbal mentions, we have the Delegate of Libya, the Delegate of Italy, and the Delegate of.
All the delegates.
Delegate of Libya, Delegate of Italy, and the Delegate of ROK. Yeah. Special mention is going to the Delegate of USA and the Delegate of Spain.
Go in front and click. The certificate should.
Now next, for the second commendable delegate, goes to Ayush Bansal, the Delegate of Saudi Arabia. The honorable delegate for our committee is Karthik Rao, the Delegate of Russia. And finally, the best delegate goes to none other than? Yes, the Delegate of DISEC is the best delegate. Now on to the chair of DISEC to give away the awards for this DISEC.
First, I'd like to introduce my vice chair. Second, I'd like to introduce our moderators. I know nearly all of you in my committee, DISEC, are mostly first comers, and I'm very glad to say that most of you did a very, very good job. Very pleased to say that in a final resolution, out of 40 delegates, 39 delegates has voted for. Without further ado, we first announce the verbal mentions. The first verbal mention goes to the Delegate of Germany, Kuwait, and Japan. The delegates who one special mention are the delegate of India and the delegate of China. There are two delegates who want to comment. The first delegate will be the delegate of DBRK.
I would like to add, the delegate of DBRK, being one of the strongest nations, has just given his name for being one of the delegates 2 days prior to the INTRA MUN.
Wonderful.
The second delegate who wants to commend the award is the delegate of France. Congratulations. Next, the delegate who wants honorable mention is the delegate of Spain. Last but definitely not the least, the best delegate goes to the delegate of the United States of America. Now I pass the mic to HRC.
Delegates of HRC, okay, here we are, the result time. The committee has gone from bombing Russia to almost a World War III. Well, all the delegates have really managed themselves well, considering the fact that all of you, or most of you, the first timers, the committee has done really, really good progress. Now, this is your appreciation, delegates. Now, for wasting no further time, we would like to give away the verbal mentions. And before that, I'd like to introduce all our EV members, the Vice Chair, Nikunj Agarwal. He was informed 5 minutes prior to the beginning of INTRA MUN committee. So he deserves a huge round of applause for him. And the moderator of our committee, Sai Gokul, who is not only the moderator but also the technical head and designer. Well, now for the verbal mention. The verbal mention goes to
the delegate of Australia, Japan, and the delegate of Malaysia.
Please come up here. And now for the special mentions. We have 3 special mentions, and believe it, it was really, really tough considering that all of you almost had, there's a difference of only 1 or 2 points. So now for the special mentions.
The delegate of France, USA, and Republic of Korea.
Now, for the commendable delegate, this was his first time, and considering that he did extremely well at the committee, he handled the press and all the speeches really well. The delegate of North Korea, Naman.
Commendable delegate.
Let me remind you, there's only one point difference between the commendable delegate and the non-honorable delegates. And now, coming to the honorable delegate, this was his first time and his points and questions were really up to the mark. Delegate of Hungary, Jain. This was his first time without preparation, without any research. He did extremely well in the committee and held the committee together. He deserves a bigger round of applause. And now for the most awaited, the best delegate. Any guests in HRC? Come up, Sanskar. The delegate of Russian Federation. Even when the whole committee was against him, he stood strong and held the committee together. Thank you, delegates.
Pranav.